Hey there, Morris. My name's Dylan Hubscher. I'm a sales and leasing consultant here at Mercedes-Benz Winnipeg. Now, this morning, I was asked by Brian Lowe's as well as sales manager Roger Mann to create you a video on something that's super special to us. So just behind me, I have our iconic S63 featured in a magnetite black. Now, that being said, when you think the S-Class, this is the flagship vehicle for Mercedes-Benz. When you think our brand, you think the S-Class. Being an AMG, the S63, let me tell you right now, this is a hand-fabricated motor, putting out 577 horsepower from a 5.5 liter V8. Now that being said, your 0 to 60 is under 4 seconds. A couple specs for you, but sit back, relax, and let me show you a couple features here too. Moving a little deeper into the beautiful 2017 Mercedes-Benz S63 Cabriolet, I did want to point out this vehicle does an exceptional job tying in both sport and elegancy. In terms of sport, this vehicle is an AMG, so many of the components from the brakes, the axle, the exhaust system, as well as the suspension and engine are all built in Offenbach, Germany, our AMG factory. So this engine here is a hand-built motor built by one individual from start all the way to the finish, so the degree of craftsmanship is at an all-time high. It is a 5.5 liter V8 engine with a bi-turbo motor, putting out nearly 600 horsepower and 664 pounds of torque. In comparison to the Bentley GTC as well as the Rolls-Royce Dawn, this vehicle actually does have the fastest 0 to 60 as well as it is the lightest in terms of body weight. Moving into the elegancy side, these headlights here are the Swarovski crystal headlights. You'll notice all the crystal head beams right here. So as soon as the headlights are illuminated in the dark, it's absolutely gonna look amazing. They'll glimmer and you won't be able to see anything like it. The vehicle is actually equipped with our intelligent drive package. You can notice there by the glossed over Mercedes-Benz logo. You'll find the Doppler radars in front there, but that'll actually give this vehicle all the safety features from active lane keeping, active blind spot assist, and so much more. And here you'll notice the AMG brakes, beautiful bright red calipers, as well as the 20-inch 10-spoke forged alloy wheels featured in a matte black. Now do notice the lines running all the way along the vehicle. It's gonna add a nice aerodynamic, aggressive look to the vehicle, really tying into both, like I said, the elegancy as well as the sport. Now within the vehicle here, in terms of the interior, we have the beautiful lateral flowing lines and the two 12.3 inch screens. In this screen here, as you can see, I do have the speed as well as the RPM. The vehicle is able to hit a top speed of 300 kilometers an hour. The second screen here will display all of our telematics from navigation, radio, and so much more. Now this upholstery here, in terms of the stitching, you can see the beautiful perforated Nappa leather, our AMG stitching as well too, as they run all the way down and through the seat. This really ties into the classy look, so you're gonna be able to have a beautiful look even when people just peek inside and see what the vehicle has to offer. Now as we move to the rear, you can see the vehicle does actually have the four tailpipes. One, two, three, and four. Now with the AMG exhaust system, when I do start the vehicle, it does have a beautiful burble. As you down gear, it's gonna crackle back at you.
Now Morris, I wanna thank you so much for taking the time to view the video I created for you on the beautiful 2017 Mercedes-Benz S63. Now, this vehicle has so much to offer. Everything from simply even being an AMG, the hand-built motor built in its own factory in Offenbach, Germany, the 5.5 liter V8 putting out almost 600 horsepower. I know you're gonna absolutely love this vehicle, so come down and have a look. If you have any questions, my information will be listed right here, or you also have Brian or Roger's information as well too. Now, it's going to be great having our brand new dealership located right here in Winnipeg. We've always got your back if you need anything at all. So contact us, and we'll see you very soon. Have a great day.